fire says 13 tanker cars derailed. This is where the 15 freeway crosses over the train tracks. Now, here is a live shot from that scene. Authorities say at least two of the cars are leaking, and several buildings nearby are being evacuated just as a precaution. There are no reports of any injuries.